Honestly, if you're starting off in YouTube, this is probably the first lens you should get, in my opinion. I use this as my 24-70 for YouTube content creation. I could do this lens alone, do B-roll, do talking head, do my vloggy style stuff.